Obviously, yeah, a little bit jealous that we'd also like to get back to playing. But I think what's important is to understand the role that or the position that those countries are in. You know, their peak in terms of the infection rate was over, and it allows them a certain amount of leeway to ease the lockdown and to go back to training and go back to playing. Whereas we're probably only coming to our peak, so it's difficult. You can't really compare apples with bananas. You have to have a look at the situation holistically and see that they've passed that curve from COVID-19, and it allows them maybe to open up a lot more things than we're allowed.